Hello everyone. Today's expression is that it is a poor workman who bends his tools, which means my bad. Or if you can't do the job, don't blame it on others. How to say it's a poor workman who bends his tools in Korean? 석주를 일꾼이 연장탁한다. When you say it is a poor workman who bends his tools in Korean, 연장탁, people would understand a bad workman bends his tools when someone has blamed or mistaken or failure on the things that they used to work. Today's expression is a poor workman who blamed his tools. 연장탓이었습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요. 안녕. Bye bye. Hope to enjoy. Okay.